We live in Montgomery County. I've lived here since 1998. I'm a Democrat for Hogan because I think that he can continue with the good work that he's done for all the people of Maryland. The governor has instituted a number of bipartisan commissions and groups to tackle bigger issues. He's been huge on transportation. He's done a lot for the environment. He cares genuinely about women's issues. Since Hogan is reaching across the aisle, I think voters can reach across the aisle.